about his transition to Italian soccer, and it's going to be fun to see how he goes about approaching this game. There is your match ambassador, Ian Rush, the former Welsh at Liverpool, but did have a stint with Juventus, 86 through 88. Not his best time, 29 appearances.
He won this competition.
A lot of smiles from the front of Juventus, and a lot of guys so familiar.
True, Rob, but that smile disappears as soon as the ruthlessness and the meanness of this Juve side. They play defense.
Champions League title, won the European Championship with Portugal, going for another Champions League title. But here's the Juve 11 today.
Yeah, the man, the myth, the legend in goal, Gianluigi Buffon, the sentimental favorite, and then that wonderful defense in front of him, the defensive timepiece, if you will, with incredible precision and organization. And up top, we've talked so much about Higuain. 32 million euros. Plenty of talent up top.
And a win today, Lex, would get them the treble. Look at the embrace between the two captains, Spain and Italy, coming together. German officiate armband for Real Madrid. He's a vital figure for you.
This will have the opportunity. 7 clean sheets. Great for Carvajal to play, because I think that was a weakness, maybe the right-hand side for maybe Mandzukic to exploit. Marcelo will push on. This is where I feel they can dominate the game. Casemiro, Cruz and Modric, they drop a little bit deeper so they can get on the ball and give it to the likes of Isco with 11 goals. Benzema, the Frenchman, has been outstanding, 19 goals. But you can't talk about Real Madrid without Ronaldo. 10 goals in the Champions League, 40 goals this season. He's won it.
John Strong and Brad Friedel.
Years ago. Two of the best clubs in Europe won first time in two decades. Underway in the 2017 UEFA Champions League final. In a we're here to win. Here's Alex Sandro for Mario Mandzukic. His cross looking for Higuain. And Kaelin in action for the first time. Felix Britsch. Higuain dribbling his way through. Higuain forcing a save. As you see Higuain's footwork, what a job that Zidane has done to come immediately into the team and have such great success.
Yeah, it's
they'll fire it in. That's going to come on. Get held in by Mandzukic. His cross, too tall for Higuain, only as far as Pjanic. Good save, Navas. Offside flag is up on Mandzukic.
And as this ball pops out, delightful little touch, and that ball bounces up nicely from him. And that's an out
start the other way. Panucci looking long, Mandzukic making the run, Carvajal. Ronaldo off like a dart, Marcelo trying to drop it in for him, and Chiellini, a little bit of contact. Able to get it out for a goal kick.
And it's a really good run by Cristiano Ronaldo, the first forward run at any sort of pace by...
It's Kima. Dybala, heavy touch, Cruz. Wanted to get back to his feet to play. This is going to be a yellow card first of the night. Going to the 23.
A heavy touch, and whenever you stop a player on a counter...
To get around Bonucci, now here's Cristiano Ronaldo, running at Bartali. Ronaldo, 1-on-4, and he's poked away.
Well, that was a tremendous recovery run by Dan.
Crossing in too far for Mandzukic. This is going to get right in his face about it.
As Mandzukic does have a temper.
Most of the time.
See, as the cross comes into the box, there's... And then out at the end, and that's what Ramos goes up and has a word with him about.
Peeled off on the near side in a little bit of space. Benzema is going to find him now. Alexandre, the defender. Ronaldo handing off for Carvajal. Carvajal, Ronaldo! Defender. Ronaldo handing off for Carvajal. Carvajal, Ronaldo!
Thank you.
Ivanovic has options either side. Benzema to his right, Isco to his left, and whether he was between.
Really surprised how open this game is end to end.
Khedira, Higuain off the chest, Mandzukic, Higuain, it was blocked by Varane. Vanucci lifting it across for Alexandro. He's going to get there. He cuts it in. Higuain up the chest. Mandzukic off the chest. And your goal! Mario Mandzukic, as good as you will ever. Something you would see as guys are messing around in the training session. Six touches with the ball in the air.
A great chance to make it 2-0. Getting a lot of joy up this left-hand side without going forward. Tremendous left-footed cross, and look at that for a touch and a volley up and over Keylor Navas. Absolutely tremendous, and after the
skip away from Barzagli's challenge. Isco hooking it in, looking for Benzema. A lot of contact by Chiellini. Ronaldo trying to answer Mandzukic. Barzagli the cross, Benzema, Ronaldo mishit it sideways. It'll be Dybala into the wall. They want a handball. They're not going to get it. Pjanic will hook it in, and Ramos had to get there just in front of his outswinger. Flying through was Chiellini. There's a foul in there. As he came through the back. Carvajal under pressure. Isco doing enough. Well, Mandzukic able to win it back for Juventus. Can he get it along for Dybala? So now two of the Real Madrid back.
He does toe the ball away, but you see
for Carvajal, he's got targets in the box, including Ronaldo, not going to get there. Casemiro, he'll drive it in all the way through. He's set up, Ronaldo's open, wants it. Had to come back to get it, letting fly. Alexandro got Barzagli beat over the top. Isco's there, Barzagli got to be really careful.
Well, his first Cristiano Ronaldo running into space, and now this time it's Isco, and what a tackle, recovery.
Juventus, Cruz's in-swinger is not...
Good movement by the Real Madrid players.
Well, they've got it away for Dybala. Got a chunk taken out of him from behind. Advantage being played. Dani Alves is down behind the play. Almost a bad that Khedira had to clean up. Second.
Dani Alves aren't off this field. Seymour doing the chasing. Oh, and he just steps right on the top of Dani Alves's foot. All you want, but you step on him right there.
Didn't require treatment, so he stays.
Well, we heard this.
Carvajal back for Modric. Luka Modric teeing it up.
Modric to give him the space to shoot. He's on his weaker left foot.
Isco got the cross away. Too far in front of Cruz. Clearance only as far as Marcelo. Marcelo trying to find space, and he'll put the shot off target. To skip in, he gets the cross away. Chiellini stabs it out. Marcelo. Marcelo looking to find Ronaldo in the back post, and it's just beyond him.
Post Marcelo, when he gets his chance, his outswinging ball. He's has Buffon beat Alexandro. Very quick on his first step.
Just the attacking half. Here's Isco. Isco! Ali the defender. Benzema driving inside. Cruz through traffic. Stabbed away by Alexandro. Casemiro! And in! Deflected on its way through! Casemiro! Real Madrid in front.
With Dani Alves on the ground to popping up about 30 yards out from goal. Modric off the ball. Strikes it sweetly, but then gets the added aid of a goal for Real Madrid. Again, just.
Casemiro didn't have the right angle on that pass for Carvajal, but great alertness by Modric to win it back. And now Modric on the end of the pass from Carvajal, cutting it in for Ronaldo! Second goal for him! Third for Real Madrid! And they have taken...
Do a second ball to Carvajal, back to Modric. And then look at Ronaldo's run again. Sees where the he goes on a sprint. It's really the only place Luka Modric could have put the ball. It was running out of play. Really well timed. 3-1.
Well, he is a man running out of record.
Second half.
And they'll make the change the season, and they're fourth trying to find two goals. And Ronaldo fouled the way that Bonucci gets up holding the ball. But it's going to be a yell.
You know, it's difficult to come into games like this. And
here's Benzema. able to keep it on two challenges. Benzema, Dani Alves going to ground, left in his wake. Marcelo's cross, Ronaldo couldn't get it.
He's had his critics this season, but they're And now the shout for
first to take the free kick. Clarence on to the top of the box. Actually, barring a comeback, the first manager ever to win the European Cup in his first two seasons in that role. Here's Ronaldo driving in. Bale for the score. Okay.
By Ronaldo. Great ball across the box as Gareth Bale's coming in just for a little tap-in.
Cuadrado trying to bring it down on Sergio Ramos. Wants to win it. Alves hooked in, flicked along, and just wide. The far post, just close enough.
That's a really good out.
It's fan favorite. Even if Bale was fully fit, fully healthy, wanted to see Isco in the lineup. And he's getting a wonderful ovation. Romina, a little bit too far for Cuadrado, and a firm challenge by Sergio Ramos. And then a word for the assist. Contact from Cuadrado. Gianniello. And he's going to be done on as a sub in the second half.
Well, and just before this happened, Sergio Ramos, and he wasn't happy at getting blown for a foul just moments earlier. The substitute, you go. Ball. You see here the strong he gets up. Cuadrado.
And he got help from the wall this time, a good deflection. Marcelo, great little spin. Got around on the byline. Marcelo's cross is put away. Marco Asensio
his way as well. Asensio comes to that penalty spot, and that is the